Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I'm going to show you how to change your WhatsApp messenger language by using your Android mobile, but other users don't worry about it because it maybe works on iOS also. So when I try to install the new WhatsApp messenger application via my Google Play Store and the installation process is successfully completed, but unfortunately my WhatsApp language is set to unknown region. So due to this reason, I does not know how to change that language. So if you have the same problem, you can watch my tutorial and also you can change it from English to anyone or back to English. So let's get started. So first of all, open your WhatsApp Messenger application. Now in this homepage section, you can press that vertical 3-dot icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And then go to settings. But if your language is English, it is okay. Otherwise, if your WhatsApp language is unknown region, just press 4th option and the same settings. So now it shows my profile information. So here you can go to chat section and the same second one. And then I get to the language settings. So you can press app languages and the 4th one. So here it shows lots of languages, but you can choose your regional language. So finally here you can see my WhatsApp language is set to new one and this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily change your WhatsApp messenger language by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.